What's happening, everybody? John Ryan here with IGN, and we're looking at the cheats for The Sims 4. Now, there aren't a whole lot of codes out there at the moment, but the ones we do know will do well to see that your Sims end up living the high life. First off, though, you can't just mash the tilde key and bring up the command console. No, The Sims had to be all special, so instead you've got to punch in Control-Shift-C to open it up first. After that, sky's pretty much the limit. Well, no, not really, but you can give yourself a buttload of money and get a sweet pad for the low, low price of free. While you're shopping around for new property, open up the console and enter free real estate space on to allow your Sims to acquire any property in the game world for free. You can evict another family if you want their house, but there's plenty of nice houses up for grabs without sending anybody out to the curb. Also, once you got your new dream house, or empty field, whichever one you choose, you'll need some extra scratch to really trick out your pad with TVs, grills, toilets, and more grills. For a quick 1,000 simoleons, enter either Ka-Ching or the classic Rosebud into the console. If 1 or 2 grand ain't enough for you, though, you can punch in Motherload, yes, it's spelled incorrectly, for 50 grand in in-game currency. Copy-paste that a few times over and over, and your Sims will never have to work another day in their lives, so you can just jump ahead to trapping them in exitless rooms where they'll slowly starve to death. For even more console cheats, check out our full wiki, and for everything else on The Sims 4, you're already in the right place, right here at IGN.
Barda Quizna.
Joe Weezer.
Ah, damn it.